Come on, gonna do a trick. Get ready? Walk so ugly. Or fish. Oh. Wow. Look what we have here. Okay, see
what
time
though.
Right.
What's the time?
Oh, tapi tu kukus sikit lah. From sini.
I nampak dia berlubang. Tak boleh.
Wah, oh, lamanya.
Tak bilik.
Eh, kenapa?
Eh, saya kena shit dia.
Ni habis.
Wow.
Dia jadi macam break.
Masak. Ada kosong ke? Tada kita.
Eh, ni lah.
How to cook this one, how this one, and so on and so on. So this educate the consumer to have a healthy diet. And also by
do you think art is important? Alright. Ouch! Good. She left over tea and surrounding. Let's focus surrounding. Wow, so amazing. Thank you, Nelson. Minor injury, and we'll arrive.
We should buy a helicopter.
Dinner. Wow, so handsome.
Good job.
No. Wow.
Oh no 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 no.
Yeah, I went to my shopping. How did you feel? Wah, gila. Tak sayang, sini sekejap. Saya letak beg. Terima kasih.
Terima request nak bawa
dia. Wah, Ben tak cukup makan dia tak? Wah. Tak pandai lah, agak itu macam banyak effort kan nak jadi. Comel! Cantik!
So
Go back. What is this man?
Tomorrow I need to like interview.
Interview?
Yeah.
Interview siapa?
For my upper assignment.
Yeah, Isaac, let's go.
You got a food truck. I don't know, but I think it's a food truck.
Mila. Okay. Wow. My monthly cycle kan, so I'm gonna share something beneficial lah. Kita kena insert like one section like this clip section whenever I'm on my period, and then on my fourth day until my out of my cycle, I will use reusable pads. Of course reusable kan, you can reuse it banyak-banyak kali. For the pads, you can reuse up to like 3 to 5 years, but if you have like menstrual cup kan, you boleh pakai sampai 10 tahun. I've been using this since 2019. So just make sure you basuh bersih-bersih and then kena guna beras lah, so that you tak ada stain kan. I like my reusable pad so much because first, save money, sustainable way of living. That's the end of an educational section. I think I will include some articles or some research about period poverty. Kalau you macam free, boleh tengok lah, boleh baca-baca. Okay? So, bye-bye. lah aku. Dia cakap taste of happiness. Apa tak? Apa je lah taste of happiness. If tak happy macam mana? Makan. Wah, macam tak menarik je. Happiness, happiness. Tak sedap.